Oh. Here's the progress so far. On the box, I ended up using the metal, the wire mesh, and took a lot of time cutting it in. It's a lot of work. Slow go. But as you can see, I just got to cut three pieces for the back now. I put some angle iron supports in the back. Like that. I got to put a piece of 1.5 inch angle at this corner to finish that off. Make it look nice and straight. And gotta grind everything. And then spray it down. I added a piece of flat stock to these corners. But yeah. So, it's time to get to work on this thing. Get this thing finished up today, hopefully. So I just cut these two back pieces, 14.5 by 17.5. That one I had to do a little finagling to get it in, but basically they're gonna. I use my Sawzall to cut them. With a metal blade. Just kind of get an approximate and just kind of cut right down the line with a Sawzall. It's pretty simple. It cuts pretty fast, the Sawzall. I just lay it right in the grass and cut. Stand on it so it can't shake around too much. The grinder takes a little too long to cut through this stuff, you know. But the Sawzall is easy to work with. But yeah, so then when I put the angle here in this corner, it'll make a nice fit right over that corner. You know, protect the sharp edge of the mesh and everything. So now what I have to do is I have to grind this angle, this paint, so I can get my welds to stick. And I still got to cut this middle piece, and then that's it. I'll cut the middle piece, and I got to start welding this, you know, finish welding all this up. A lot of it's just tack, but this bottom needs a few more. And yeah, that's it. It's coming along. All right, guys, I will show you when it's all welded up and looking good. Get a nice view from here. But not bad. Not too bad. It's nice and square and everything, as square as can be, and that's what it's looking like. Yep, so I decided the sheet was a 4x8 sheet. It cost me $62. But yeah, it definitely looks better. Nice and thick gauge. Real strong. So I won't have any problems. Alright, back to work. Now I just gotta cut the length or the width, and that'll be my last piece. Yep, so I welded the back on. Just gotta paint it and get those two pieces of angle for the sides. And that's it. Sun. Started grinding the front a little bit. Clean it up. It'll probably be a part 4 when it's completely finished, but that's how it's looking.